All right, Bruce. How's it going, man?
Doing good, man.
Doing good?
Yeah.
Well, welcome to SKYDIVE 35.
Thanks.
What are you here to do today, man?
And I'm here to, jump out of a plane and make a lot of people mad.
Why are you going to make people mad?
Oh, some people don't want me to do it. My mom and a bunch of friends jealous of me doing it. So.
Are they jealous or they don't want you to?
They're jealous.
Because jealous means they want to and they're just upset they can't.
Yeah, they're jealous because I'm willing to do it and they're not willing to do it.
Oh, okay, I see. So I understand this is your birthday, man.
Yes,
like, today is your actual birthday.
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm turning 25.
25, all right, man, you're young. Good stuff, man. All right, well, you have anything you want to say to anybody who might be watching?
Really get up there and just do it.
All right, man, well, just relax. Enjoy yourself, man, have a good time. Try to smile at the camera as much as you can.
Where's that cart? You want to get on the cart or get on the plane?
All right, you sure? All right, brother, let's rock and roll. Have fun. Awesome, enjoy the plane ride, man. Just enjoy the scenery and relax, all right?
All right, brother, this is the hardest part of the whole skydive, just getting off the ground.
Okay.
And we're only successful with that, right? All right, man, here we go.
I think I came up to you a little late.
That's cool, man.
It was all good. That was a good skydive, brother.
Hey,
did you have fun?
I had a great time.
Did you?
Best time I've ever had.
You look like you were having fun, man. Well, happy birthday, brother.
Hey,
yeah, good skydive, Evan.
Just walk right up there.
Yeah, good job, brother. Congratulations on your first skydive, man.